dragonfly. Researchers at Delft University have designed a prototype, ultralight flying robot, called the DelFly Explorer. This micro-air vehicle, MAVI, is the first of its kind to move by flapping wings. It weighs 20 grams and performs takeoff and obstacle avoidance autonomously. It is equipped with two camera eyes that provide binocular vision for judging distances and can flap its double wings for about 9 minutes on a tiny battery. The DelFly Explorer is the first flapping wing, MAV, that can perform the autonomous flight. It carries a stereo vision system with processing onboard, which is used to avoid obstacles. It is also equipped with a barometer to maintain its height. This combination of sensors enables the 20 grams DelFly Explorer to perform a takeoff, ascend to a chosen height, and fly around for up to 9 minutes without the need of external control. Successful tests have been performed in different indoor spaces, such as lab as well as lecture rooms. The current record of 9 minutes is restricted by the battery. The most essential part of the DelFly Explorer is its vision sensor, a stereo vision camera, in combination with sufficient processing for obstacle detection, with a weight of 4 grams. An efficient stereo vision algorithm has been implemented in combination with other vision-based methods to cope with areas that lack visual texture. In combination with a control algorithm that performs short-term path planning, the vision system is able to guide the DelFly Explorer along an obstacle-free trajectory. The weight of older designs of DelFly 2 was 16 grams. Adding a camera system of 4 grams was therefore not straightforward. The flight time was reduced significantly to only a few minutes, and the minimal forward speed was not sufficiently low for indoor flight in small spaces. By redesigning the airframe and the motor, the structural weight has been reduced, while the lift capacity has been increased significantly. Also, the design of tail surfaces has been changed to increase the pitch and yaw stability, while having better and more independent control authority on the rolling motion. Except for a motor controller and an RC link, the autopilot system onboard the DelFly Explorer also features a barometer for height control and gyroscopes for pitch stabilization and heading control. In the future, the gyroscopes will be used in combination with the accelerometers and magnetometers for attitude determination. The DelFly Explorer is currently capable of performing collision-free flight. Follow-up research will focus on full autonomous navigation, which should enable the MAV to explore not only individual rooms, but also to fly from one room to the other.